Marco, throw them at him. Any physics questions, handling questions, anything at all, go as deep as you like. So we are now looking at the car collection. So as we think about the campaign, we've talked about the kind of initial experience, the accolades, the adventure. All of that stuff carries you through the game from hour one to hour two to hour 10. But as I just mentioned, some people are going to play the game for hundreds of hours. Some people are going to set out to try and unlock all of the hundreds of cars that are available in Forza Horizon 5. And for those people, the car collection is the perfect place for them. You're getting a look at it now. It feels a bit like a sticker book or card collection.
That's a great vibe, actually.
Each card is represented by each car is represented by one of these little cards. And as you add that car to your garage, you'll see it flip over and get added into your collection. Each of the manufacturers as well also has a reward associated with it. We'll skip past it now, but with Nissan, for completing all of the Nissans, there was an exclusive Nissan that you can unlock for completing them all. We're now looking at Porsche, and again, I think we'll if we just click through these and unlock a few of them, you can see there is an exclusive Porsche that can be unlocked there as well. Also, a cool feature of the car collection screen is that you can just hit Y and purchase a car with a click of a button. And just like that, you have spent 1.5 million credits.
Thank God it's not that easy in real life.
As I say, this is it's a lot of fun throughout the game, but it really is. It really comes into its own really late game. Once you've sunk in loads of hours and you've got loads of cars already, you go into this screen and just as you look at Porsche there's only three that you need to complete the set. It's so compelling to just add them all to your garage and get them all. And then for doing so, you get yourself a Forza Edition 911.
Wonderful, very good. And I have to ask, because I'm certain...